Good morning, Sean. It wasn't just the murder of the young mother that shocked the state. It was the way in which she was killed. She was stabbed, beaten, and eventually run over with a car, all in front of her young son.
It was about a year ago that 25-year-old Randi Huntley was murdered at her home in Danville. Police say that Jackson Mwangi was upset that Huntley and their son, who was 4 years old at the time, had left him. During testimony at the probable cause hearing, police said that Mwangi showed up with zip ties, a hunting knife, and BB gun at Huntley's home. He then proceeded to stab her, beat her with a hammer, and then run her over with his car. Huntley was found bleeding by the side of Cobblers Ridge Road in Danville. She died as she was being taken to Parkland Medical Center. As for Mwangi, he was arrested 2 hours later on Route 101 in Exeter. Police say that he had tried to commit suicide twice in the hours after killing Huntley.
Mwangi is expected to plead guilty to murder charges later this afternoon. Asked at the probable cause hearing what justice would be, Huntley's mother said that Mwangi should spend the rest of his life in prison. Reporting live in Brentwood, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.